I'm Florence Nyambura from Subi, and I'm a born again Christian, and my friend here is Miriam. She's in class 3, and it has been a blessing to be in this place, and especially considering I'm from this slum and I've grown up in this area, so I know all the challenges that these kids go through, especially when it comes to food. The food here, it has helped a lot, because considering the parents around here are alcoholic, most of them, so many of the kids come here, they don't get anything in the morning, they're like, stomachs are empty, but when they come here, at least they have a privilege. They can get something, and it is really helping them. So we'd like to really thank those people that are behind the food project, and just to say that God bless you people, because you've done a lot, you've blessed us a lot, you've given something that I think few can give. So thank you so much, and God bless you. I'd like Miriam to say something about the food.
The food is healthy for me. Mm-hmm. I love my sisters. My sisters, I give them food and they give me food. Mm-hmm. I love them. Thank you.